Hello everybody. Welcome back to the video game. It's been a while. And I'm here in the painted world of Ariamis. I have to say, I forgot that your feet leave little marks, which is really cute. I should set up my thing. Kitty's here. It's Jeezy. I had to go to Austin last weekend for a wedding, and I was stopped right outside of this here boss door Rooney. Let's see what happens when I go into the boss door. I'm wondering if there's going to be anybody who watches. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Read message. I'd be wary of sorrow. I forgot. When I'm not with you, I lose my... What happens if I do this? What are my moves? Well, that's a pretty good one. Okay. Should change this to the grass crest shield for like rapid. Can I like just keep? Interesting. All right. I guess no one's gonna watch me. I should probably just go right in there. Let's just go in there and see what happens. Traverse the white light. Are you not an enemy? Need a tail.
Thou must return it whence thou came. This land is peaceful. Its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not belong.
Oh.
Beg of thee, plunge down from the plank and hurry home.
What do you say here? Try stabbing in the back. Tail. Yeah, see, there's a tail here. Need tail? Here. Wait, what? Can you just, like, skip this? Does she want me to go? Do I...
Thou must return this land, I beg of thee.
Am I... Is this like a thing where I can like fight her? Or should I... Is she good? Do I... I'm confused. If I go... I bet the boss fight happens if you go over here. What? Try stabbing in the back. I'm like this thing here. Can I go back? No, I'm trapped. So... Don't know what I'm supposed to do here. At least I can walk around in this cool snow. I like that the snow effect goes away in a second, though. Maybe not. Maybe it just stays like this. Oh, nope, there they go. Snow subsumes it. I got one viewer right now. I'm a little confused. Look at her cool outfit. If I run into her. Huh? Got ten toes, 10 fingers there. Look at your little... Cool. I can't even target you. Can I talk to you over here? No. You just stand on your cool little coat back here. Don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I guess I'll just go? Is that what triggers the boss fight? Alright. This must be the boss fight here. She's gonna attack me from the back. Oh, she's gone. Can't see her in there. Look at my legless wanderer. What? Is she gonna catch me? Do I fight her? No, you just appear back here. That's it. What? Now I have to fight these duders? What happens? Can I go back in? Eat it. You win. Okay, was that it, Corey? If I examine it, do I go back there? Like, that was it? I could have just done that. Like, should I? I'm very confused. I guess we'll go over here. Come here. Oh no, there's two of them. I think you can warp there now. Oh, that's nice. You can go back and fight her. Why would, like, what? Do I get something if I fight her? I guess souls. She didn't really bother me much. She seems like she's the type that, like, if Lancer were here, he'd be like, hello, I'm new. And then, does she deserve it? I don't think she deserves it. Come here. Come here, you dummy. If you just keep throwing that, I'm just gonna be... You dummy. Come here. What? Was that her land, or was she just trapped over there? Her land was full of not great folks. Is she the reason? Ooh, painted guardian sword. Glug, glug. Everyone kept saying tail, which is true. She had a tail. Should I have cut her tail off? Ugh, I'm like human now. If I die, I won't be. I'm confused. What I wanted to do was finish this and then go over to the... Congratulations, Kevin. Everyone just saw you spill water all over your lap. I wanted to, like... I now have 10,000 souls. Her land was not peaceful, but was that her fault? I don't even know her deal. I don't know what her name was. She just was like, leave this place. You don't belong here. And sure, I don't. I came in there and everyone attacked me. They're not attacking anybody else. Corey, what should I do? I think I'm good. I think I can, if I want to, I'll go back there and I'll fight her in the future. But I'm right here. Oh, Corey, I don't know what to do. Oh, if I go back in there, am I gonna have to, like, fight all those dudes again? Yuck, yuck, yuck. Can I warp? Let's see. Let's just, if I go back in, I may as well try and fight her. Alright, so don't go that way. Or don't go that way. Run this way. That would be really weird. It wouldn't make sense diegetically if I could warp in and out of this place. Do this thing again. So let's get all you guys. Oh, I should change to the other weapon because these are fire dummies. One. Two. Three. Yeah, there's fire dummies, so I should change this back to this. So, like, this part of the land isn't very peaceful, but, like, also, they're just a bunch of zombies. What do they know? This, especially, this gross thing isn't peaceful. And there's these gross bird things here. And now I gotta deal with these guys. This guy. Ay, ay, ay. I get it, dude. Okay, okay. Oh, jeez. Come on, dude. What is your deal? Okay. Ooh, large titanite shard. Well, that's not so bad. Getting them large titanite shards. Okay, this time I'm gonna try and drink this without spilling all over myself. Ah. All right. Try sobbing. Be wary of sorrow. Is she gonna find me immediately? Okay, so this time, let's go back to this. So need tail. All right, well, let's. Whoa, 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 where did she go? Ow. I saw her feet. Let me have. Well, I got some humanities. And 30,000 souls! Hey, baby! Yeah, that's great. That was short, yeah. Was pretty simple. Didn't get her tail, I guess. I do not care about you, dude. All right, you know what? I don't care about any of you dorks. Hey, dude. You're just gonna do this? You're just gonna throw these things? Don't care about you, dude. Oh. Yeah, it was pretty straightforward, to be honest. I think she, like, got one hit off of me. Thank goodness that they, like, telegraphed that you can see your feet prints, and then there she was, her footprints were right in front of me. Let's go level up some stuff. Or should I buy some stuff? There is a staff dragon, half human, imprisoned in the pairing because she's an abomination. Oh. Well, I'm sorry that I killed you, abomination. That's a bummer. She did have a tail. She does look like she could be half dragon. Aren't all the dragons dead? But the half-dragons aren't? Half-dragons are around? Let's go. Yeah, I don't want to go... I think I want to go down this time. To a place I haven't looked at. I don't know if I like the Duke's Archives very much. It seemed maybe like I overstepped my... reach by going there when I did. I mean, it's right here, but it was like a tough thing. Let's just go here. Hello. There was this one dragon that betrayed his kind. Oh! Did they tell me the name of that dragon? The old betrayer? Oh, that's awesome! I mean, you should give him the key you got from Brenna. I think that my vitality is alright. My endurance is okay. Let's do that. Although if I do that, my fireball goes better. Do I really want to do that though? Is there anything that I need that... Let's sleep down. Oh, okay. Well, have fun. I'm gonna continue fumbling around. I don't know what to... Yeah, I think I'm gonna go down to the spooky place where that guy is in a cage. We'll see what happens. Good night. Let's do this, actually. Before I go down there. Let's see if I can... Alright, so now I'm in the Chamber of the Princess, where this thing is going to come up and then go down before I can get to it, because that's how life works. I want to see if I can get enough souls. One more level. What did I decide on right there? I don't remember. I think I decided on dexterity. Alright. I hate these guys. They're a little stronger than I want them to be. I don't have time. Cool. But I do like the fact that I'm better at dealing with these guys now. When I'm not with you. Alright. Here I go. Into here. Into the old dragon room. Really, the dragon dude is this Ornstein guy. Come here. Glug, glug, glug. Really? Really Nick Breckening there. Alright, so let's go and put my old soapstone down. I think no one's gonna help me. We'll see if someone summons me, but I'm gonna do the rounds here. Glug, glug, glug. This little loop here is like a pretty quick way. Getting so much better. Oh, they're biting. What did they give me? Oh, the Silver Knight Straight Sword. Another one. Dude. Oh, I'm being summoned. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's see. Alright. Leary. Hey, Leary. Hey, Shirky. Shirky. What just happened? That sucked. That was bad for Kevin. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I wanted us to not have to fight those guys. Let's try again. Like fighting those guys. All right, here we go. Do I need? Now that I have 30,000. Being summoned. Here we go. Alright, this time let's not screw this up. That was like, I got really pretty badly hurt. Okay, who am I with? I'm coming. Please don't die. Please don't die. Oh, Lair again. Again. Pulled me in. I must have had a lot of humanity. I wonder who's playing. Leary, I'm sorry if you ever watched this. Alright, why don't you guys just like run directly to the thing? Good. Oh man, we have 4 people. All right. We've got a real gang here. I like that I do this, play this role for most people. There we go. Oh, Shiriki, I'm so sorry, man. Now. Again, I need to not go in without drinking my drink. There we go. Supposed to be like New Game Plus. These guys are a lot stronger. I missed the other. I'm gonna go up here and over and around instead of across. I don't like those guys. sorry. Oh shit. That went so bad. Hey, Renegade TV Live. Sorry I'm being a little quiet. I am... I guess I should try again. This might be what I do for right now. Let's try one more time. I need to not, like... Yeah, I know. Dang is right. I think that it's, like, New Game Plus, maybe? Like this other guy. Like everything's a lot stronger. And they give you 1,500 souls instead of just 1,000 souls. I wonder if he's got enough. Maybe this is it. Maybe he's not gonna ever come back. I'm like at 70 something. Ow. There we go. Yeah, I'm not 75. I'm at 73. And I probably should watch out. Maybe he's not gonna summon me again. I'm just being really cocky here. Now I'm at 74. Maybe I'll go up to 75. Here we go. Yeah, exactly, right? Free souls. Is this Lyra again? Yep. All right, Lyra. Here we go. Where you at, dude? You fighting this guy? There we go. Jeez, dude. You have no... There we go. Come up this way, man. We don't have to fight that guy. You know that, right? Oh, shoot. I need to... I'm so bad at doing this. Ugh. Oh, he's having a hard time, isn't he? All right, dude. Fine. Okay, I need to help him. Help my dude out. How did I get hit? This is on the PC. There he is. Okay. I want to do that same thing as before. Yeah, it's on the PC. I have a PS4, and I played Bloodborne on the PS4, but I need to finish that. But like, my PS4 is connected to the TV, and I would have to set up. It'd be a really big pain in the butt to set up my streaming thing through there. So I'm just playing from the PC. Never played the game before. I've done this a bunch of times. Never on this such a hard version. We gotta go directly, dude. We gotta go right directly there. Come on, man. Bye, Peter.
Okay. Bye,
Kevin. Oh man, he really wants to fight these guys, doesn't he? Good, 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 good. Come on. Nope. Okay, alright. I'm not really doing much, am I? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. You think you're so strong, don't you? There we go. Okay. Again, let's try this, my dude. I will keep off Smaug. Oh yeah, he's getting Solaire. All right, we gotta wait for Solaire. When I beat Ornstein and Smaug for the first time, I summoned Solaire and he just didn't show up. All right, well, let's just go up to the door and wait. Switch. I don't need point up. Can I sit down? Prayer. Shrug. Hey! Where did he go? Is he going all the way back to like... summon someone else? I mean, summoning me is really not the most helpful. I hear fighting. Or is that in here? Oh gosh, yep. Okay, there's Lair. Okay. Dudes, where are you? What is going on here? Don't know where Solaire went. Don't know where Lair, Solaire, and Lair. Is he trying to get the other guy? Alright, time to just go way to the boss door, I guess. Don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Got some cool souls. It is free souls. Good luck. Oh, here, why don't I... can I open up the door down here, the gate? I doubt it. I bet it's someone else's job. I bet he has to. I may as well see. In another's world, you cannot. As a phantom, you cannot. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, here you go, dude. That's for you, man. Maybe you didn't want me to? Oh, pretty. Oh, hey, Solaire. Are you following me now? Praise the damn sun, my dude. We waiting for Lair? Did he go in? Can I now fight the boss? No, it's just this. Can't fight the boss yet. You and me, Solaire. Where you going, dude? Just waiting. Wow, you're just backing up. Oh, there he is. Oh, you were waiting for a third person or fourth person, weren't you? Here we are. All right, Lair. Oh, okie doke. What's up? Okay, you're gonna take that guy out, then I will take this guy out. Hey, dude. I've never once had a second round fight against them. Oh, good. That's what I wanted. Yeah, swing your dumb thing. Big man. Big lightning boy, huh? Big lightning boy. Come on, Ornstein. Come on, Ornstein. Oh, what a big lightning boy you are. It doesn't make sense to fight. No. No. There, my dude. I don't have a lot of time. All right, I'm just gonna... I think I can level up again. Maybe it's 37, something like that. Don't know. But I should go. Lair is on his own. Or her own. Yeah. So let's repair my equipment. Warp to Firelink Shrine. Iron Flesh. And I think... Okay, so let's rest at this shrine. I was hoping... Maybe I'm too powerful for Ornstein's Mog now. Alright. So if I go down here... I might fall down without falling off. Good. Go down. Here. Down we go. Place with a bunch of these zombies that are so sad. New Londo Ruins. That's the name of this area. If I go this way, that should be the way to the Valley of the Drakes. Look at all these sadsters. Alright, so. Oh, look! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh my god, it's the guy in the wetsuit! Sorry, dude, you went hollow, man. That sucks. You're only 1,000 souls. Gross. Transient curse. What is a transient curse? All of these souls. Temporary curse allows engagement with ghosts. Only way to fight against ghosts who are cursed beings is to become cursed when saved by it is to cut off the arm of the dead. So maybe I should add this to here. I never use these, so let's unequip item. Put the transient curse right there. Alright. Good luck. A lot of good luck. Look at this dark ass area. Be wary of feet. I wonder what that means. Such a spooky area. Oh, it's a ghost. It's two ghosts. So I can't attack them, right? Oh. Oh, naked. Really hurt me. All right, so. All right, so that's good to know. Oh, good. And I can just beat the crap out of them. I wonder how long I can temporarily. Down here before I go. If I fall in the water, is that bad? Can I jump in? Something over there. I'm hollow again. Transient curse. I only have two of them. Huh. This is a little confusing. Okay, so. Thank goodness they give you like two right at the beginning. I wonder if you can get any more. To use one here. I have to be really careful. Where's my stuff? Oh my god! Why don't you die? That's really bad. Because I don't have any more transient curses. Is there, like, if I go, I guess I have to get my stuff and get out? Maybe I shouldn't go after that thing. Whoa! I can't attack any of these things. Let's just keep this now. All right, so. Don't fall down a big pit. Run away, run and get your stuff, and then run away from ghosts. Ghosts, that's so dumb, but you can't hurt them unless you're cursed or balls. tried to home a bone there, and then a bunch of ghosts killed me. Well, it's only 5,000 souls. This is so bad. But I got that item, so I don't have to go get that anymore. And it was, in fact, a Firekeeper soul. So let's go talk with this lady and ignore the fact that I have souls. Stupid idiots up here. That lady, does she sell them? And if so, how much for? Let's go see how much I'm gonna have to get some. It's like I need to buy some. Come here. It's 360. I doubt it though. Maybe that I have to warp someplace and get a bunch more souls so that I can buy these things. Transient curses, I use both of them being dumb. Maybe you sell these? You do. All right. No. Wait. Yeah, I know that's a close one. Is it? Is that? No, it's not. It's not. It's not. It's not. It's not a close one. 4,000 souls. So I should get at least a couple. Let's go back. Whoops! 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 Let's go back to Anne Orlando, I guess. Ugh. Lame, lame, lame. But I died. Falling off into the water there. I don't want to do that anymore. Because they're not that hard. They just, you gotta have an item to use it. It's so dumb. What if there's an enemy that drops them? Ugh. Big Head Logan.
Hello.
Cool. Chamber of Princess. Soon too. This is maybe not a super helpful one. I guess I learned about ghosts. Otherwise, I'm just gonna have to continue running forever. If I don't die, Well, I still have my thing. If you die. If you die inside of a world as a phantom, do you lose your souls in the real world? In this. No idea. Quarter of the way there. God dang it. Hmm. guess I could challenge some other souls. Still trying? Sorry, everyone, I was hoping this is a more interesting thing. I need to. I'm just going up for three. Just don't fall off the edge.
No.
Oh my god. That's pretty good. God, the timing on this. Sometimes it's a long pause, sometimes a short pause. Should be a two. One more round. Ooh, look at that. What a coolster. Oh man. There's some real cool dudes here. Sometimes I feel like I'm getting better, and then I'm parrying these guys. And sometimes I'm not. Alright. Stabby, stabby. Okay, now I have enough. Three of these. Alright. I'm sorry I'm not that entertaining tonight. It's not a great stream at the moment. Okay, lady, let me buy some transient curses from this. And then we head back down there.
Oh, I thought, are you back, Ben?
Okay, so now let's go back. I wonder how long did they last for? I recognize that there's a dude down there. That's what you get, dude. Do you have grab something for me? Will you do? Please be hollow. Great. Oh, I should send some stuff down to... the old sneakeroony. Sleeping? Is sleeping. I guess at the moment I don't need to. It's not a big deal. Alright. On I go once again. Ooh! That's nice. Oh. Need happiness. Need transient curses. Clank, clank, clank. It's like they're not that hard. All right. This time I don't think I have to go out that far. I just fall off and lose one of these things. What if my souls are a lost cause down there? Yeah, they're way down there. I do not care enough. Okay, up we go. Oh my god, get away from me. More. Okay, so that must be a shortcut right there. Stairway. Ooh, more transient curses. That's good. don't know what that was, but it screamed. Screaming ghost. Can't use another transient curse, that's good. Kick ladder. Try to kick it. Oh god. Okay, ghost. Where's the other one? Okay, so it's like 4 or 5 minutes. More transient curses. Good. Good, good, good. Welcome, Jordan Paul. Sorry I wasn't paying attention. I'm a little terrified of all of the ghosts that I'm fighting right now. Oh, hey, dude. What's in here? Ooh. I should probably... How are you doing, Jordan Paul? Ooh. Glug, glug, glug. Where's there like a bonfire? Uh-oh. Are you... No, you're not.
Well, this is a surprise. I get few visitors.
Save for ghosts. Yeah.
Very impressive.
Huh.
I know exactly...
What are my intentions?
You seek the four kings.
Oh, you guard over the four kings.
This is the key to the seal.
Okay, what is the key? Oh, the key to the seal. Exactly what it says in the kings. Deepest chamber of the ruins.
Deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal.
And open the floodgates.
And open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget the dark wraiths.
Oh no.
In a dark void called the abyss.
Oh, that's not good.
The abyss is no place for ordinary mortals.
All right.
Although, long ago.
Artorias? Oh, I was over there at one point.
The abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the abyss may prove surmountable.
Okay, cool. Anything else for me?
Hello there. The key to the sea.
Oh, you can break curses. And you can, I can buy them from you. I have five. There. I'm super good, man. That's great. Got your dope. Oh, I'm standing on bones, that's why. I think I went around here. This is the way. Yes, okay. If I go here. What does it say? Liar ahead. Curse fight ring. Cool. Got that cursed bite ring. All right, now I can't attack. I need to wait. My transient curse has worn off. This is the way back, I think. Although, wait. Hi, Maddie. Welcome to my first playthrough of this accursed game. Right, if I come up here. I went up. What if I go over here? Go down. Hey, Shadow. Oh, elevator. Trap does not move. Open. Oh, this is where the key to the seal was. So, push that lever. Is this the seal? This must be the seal. Is seal, is this kiss from a rose seal? Is this the key to the kiss from a rose? I've been kissed. Oh, open up the floodgates there, and the water just pours right out. What was the other side of that? Big doors. Oh! And all the water just went away. That's cool. Great. Oh, Drake. Drake. Wait, is that the other side of the bridge? It is. Oh my gosh. That's the other side of that thing in the Valley of the Drakes. Oh, that makes so much sense. Now this will go. Ah. It all links up. That's what people love about this video game. They should give me like a bonfire, man. Heal. Drakes. Oh, who's that? Where am I? Don't want to deal with those guys. There he is. Hey, dude. What was that? What was that crazy hand thing going on, dude? Oh. Whew. Is there like a bonfire down here somewhere? Look at all these dead bodies down here. It's a real bummer town. I don't want to go the other way. I can't go up there. Guess I gotta go into this. I wonder if there are more of those guys. I bet this is where those guys live. I wonder if there are ghosts too. What's your deal, dude? Oh, what is that? Around the corner, dude? What is that? Weird. Don't know what it is. Is this a boss door? This looks like a boss door. Well, I don't know how I'm gonna get back. This? No. Just a big open room. Oh gosh. There comes one. What is that deal? What is your deal with that thing, dude? Oh, it's a shield. A shield. Try fire. This area sucks. It's too dark. What is that? Oh shit. Where's the dude? There he is. Oh, that's me dying. Guy just hit me once and it was like all over. Huh. I wonder if I can go down there faster without having to run through everything. Huh. I think I might have to come back. I think I have to stop for the night because it's 9 o'clock, man. I've been playing for an hour and a half or whatever. An hour and 21 minutes. Let's go down. It's like, those things aren't so hard. I just, like, wish that I had not gotten ganked. You need to, like, watch out that this place is just full of stuff you can't see. I'm surprised there's not like a bonfire down there, man. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna finish here. Because I got to go to the restroom, but I also have to. But this was fun. Thanks for everybody watching.